everyone, and welcome to this very intimate concert series that we have started to do just recently. I think our first one was right after the COVID season. This is our second annual Winter Circle performance. We are thrilled to be able to present this for many reasons. One of them is because at the festival, as most of you know, there are hundreds of people in the audience the entire 14 days, and then the 14 days in July as well. It's a wonderful setting, but it's much different. These concerts are an opportunity to perform in an intimate setting with other winners and runners-up and finalists from the Philadelphia International Music Festival competitions, both online and live. So this evening, those of you who are here with us in the audience and those who are watching via live stream, either now or months from now or years from now, this is really near and dear to my heart and to the heart of Kimberly Fisher, the co-founder of PIMF with me, and she is the principal second violinist of the Philadelphia Orchestra. So there are reasons for all the different kinds of settings that musicians might perform in. And this one meets that really special need of performing in a very elite group of students with principal players from the Philadelphia Orchestra. That just doesn't happen every day. It rarely happens. So we are thrilled to be able to present that opportunity to those students who have won or placed in our competitions, and we intend to do it way into the future. At the end of this performance, we will be awarding someone a scholarship to the Philadelphia International Music Festival. We're excited to do that. And before we begin, I would like to thank Valley Forge Military Academy and College, which is where we are now, on the beautiful grounds of this campus. They have made us feel so very welcome. We've been here now for 2 years. This will be our third season. We love it here. And if you have an opportunity to walk around, you'll just see some wonderful history here, there, and everywhere. And in addition to that, it's really a beautiful campus. We'd like to thank Cunningham Piano, who sponsors this competition. They provide our pianos at PIMF, and we need 40 or 50 of them every year. And they provide them to us every summer. Truckloads come and deliver them to us, including this wonderful Bösendorfer here. I would like to thank Rasa. Rasa, could you stand up, please? Rasa is our Director of Communications. Rasa, thank you. And she will be talking to each of the students after this because she interviews them. We try very hard and we're very successful at getting media attention for all of the students who perform and win and place and even just are interested in music to the level that you will see tonight. So thank you, Rasa, for all that you've done there. So all of you here and the live stream can be looking at all of our social media because we really use that a lot to be able to give additional opportunities to our performers. I would like to thank also Tatiana. I'd like to introduce her. Tatiana Abramova, let's give her a round of applause. Is on our faculty all year at PIMF in the summer. She performs with and has performed with many of the students that are here in the summer. And of course, she's performed with all of them now. And she will perform with principal players from the Philadelphia Orchestra, Juliette, Kang, and Hayemi in just a moment. So this is a thrilling night. We've got so much wonderful music for you. I think this is the best place to be anywhere in the United States right now, is at this concert hearing these wonderful performances. So thank you, Tatiana. And at this time, I would just like to say enjoy, as I will be doing as well. And we will talk to you at the end of this wonderful event. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And can we hear it one more time, one more round of applause for everyone in that first half? Thank you. We'll now take a brief intermission, and we'll be back with more wonderful music for you. Everyone is welcome to join us. There is a green room out these back doors to the right where we have some refreshments for you, so please join us there for some snacks. Thank you so much.
I would also like to thank Rec Today for recording us and for live streaming. Thank you, Rec Today. And I'd like to thank Haye Ni and Juliette Kang, who are here still in the audience with us, for that spectacular performance, and all of the students that have performed so far for what they have presented to you this evening and to those of you at home. And now we're in for such a treat as we, another treat, as we wrap up this concert with the full second half of terrific performances. So thank you again, everyone, for joining us here live, and for those watching via live stream. Have a wonderful time, as I will, sitting here listening to this beautiful music. Thank you, and until next time.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. And can we hear it one more time for everyone that performed tonight? You all did a marvelous job, and I really had the pleasure of being here and witnessing that. And thank you all so much for spending a Sunday evening with us, both here in the audience and at home. Thank you for watching. And we have one more bit of business that is not musical in nature here as well. We are giving away a half scholarship to the Philadelphia International Music Festival for this summer to one person that was here in attendance tonight. That was written on this card before the performance started. Seat was described in the card to me. Someone wrote it to me. So I'm going to open it now, and we'll see who will be joining us this summer on a half scholarship. Okay. My left side, row 3, seat farthest to the windows. Let's see. That's going to be you. So, congratulations. You'll have a half scholarship to whoever young musician you would like to give it to for this summer. We'll talk after the performance. But, congratulations. And thank you so much for joining us. I'd like to ask all the musicians who perform tonight to come join us up here, and we'll get a group picture. All right? Thank you.